Bali Paradise. This is the essence of a Balinese decor, an interior decorating style which encapsulates the feeling of light, nature and white spaces brought to you by K-Design Collection to Genting Highlands. Balinese art is art of Hindu-Javanese origin that grew from the work of artisans of the Majapahit Kingdom. This unique doorway with its screen and split arc is one of the basic elements of the Balinese home. Is a visual narrative of Hindu-Javanese epics, the Ramayana and Mahabharata. The entrance and the foyer is being decorated with various types of fountains. Vases and pebble stones are being used as an accent in the foyer and at the entrance. This pavilion is called Bale in Balinese language. The structure of the bale is at least partially open. This building is constructed with posts set into a masonry base supporting a roof of radiating beamwork. The stalls are being set up based on the traditional village stall in Bali. This fountain is being decorated with classical and unique Balinese ornaments. This is the view from the top. The roofs are made of alang-alang grass sewn into the ribs of coconut leaves, which are set closely together and tied onto the bamboo roof frame with hard-wearing sugar palm fiber. This decor by K Design Collection brings the paradise of Bali to Genting Highlands.